We're not like super heavy or anything, so you can come real close. We're not gonna get cannon on unless it's Johnny. Look at him, he's an inconspicuous guy. Oh, we're Baltic to Boardwalk. We've been out on the road for like a week or so. Not a big thing, but it's a lot of fun sharing our music with a lot of people that have never heard us before, and I'm sure a lot of you have never heard us before. That's all this is about. It's a music community. It's about to meet people and make sure you're bonding over something that matters to you. I hope music in some aspect or some art form is mattering to you, and that's all this is about to us. This first one's a brand new song we'll be putting on a new record. It's getting cold out. Today was the first day we saw snow in the last week, since last year. We're from North Dakota and we see it all the time, and this is the first time. You think global warming is a myth? You're blind. This one goes out to anyone that's dealing with any kind of depression, seasonal, manic, doesn't matter. If you need help, get the right support system. Make sure you get what you need to make sure you're here tomorrow. So it's called desperation.
Yeah!
We all had a buddy back home that was going through some rough patch. He was going through a lot of issues. And he's probably one of our favorite and best guitarists in the state of North Dakota now. Like I said, if you're going through shit, you're going through problems, get help. Do what you need to do to stay on the right path to go forward. Whether it's leaving this town, getting new friends, abandoning your family that doesn't give a shit about you, whatever it is, do what you need to do to better yourself. Well, this one's called Somebody Poisoned the Water Bowl. I want to see Johnny lead a circle bit on this one.
Knock down two, lost for self. lot of facts on one side and a lot of gray area. Just know, whatever your cause is, whatever you're fighting for, whatever the right fight is, stick to it and doing it in the most adult manner. Whether you don't agree with what's going on right now in the world, or whether you do, don't be a fucking dick. It's what's called social security.